Hello, crochet friends. I want to add more in this crochet top. I put some button here. Front inside spot. You can put button where you want. So it was at the end. Just put button there. And I will add the bottom like this. I will add two row, actually three rows shell I will add. But bottom one will be different shell, but so making chain three. So go to the at the end, but I can't find end because there was too much stitch. So I was just doing here. So doing chain one. Oops, I will try again. Chain one, two, and three. Maybe I will moving this tail. Chain three. Then we will making this shell. So put this how say I skip this one, right? I will put this in the skip line. That's a little too thicker, so I will using just this right above this stitch. So looks like I supposed to be skip two if I put it here. So you probably yours skip two then the right here. But I have to put it here because there is no space. Maybe I will try, maybe find it. Hold on. Chain one, two, that's two and three. All right, then maybe I can tell that's a skip two, and let's making shell here. Three double crochet, chain one, and three double crochet. So I made a shell like that. And go to the front post, double crochet, but we skip that one, right? So I will gonna using it. How can I using? It'll be not the same if I put this one front shell. You can pick this double crochet spot. I skip. There was another mistake. Okay, so I will just put right there at the front, and looks like from there 1 2 skip. Just go find the middle of shell. Three double crochet, chain one, and three double crochet. Find this front double crochet spot right there. There was no double crochet, so I will just using this guy. It'll be little cricket. Skip two and three double crochet, chain one and three double crochet in the same place. Again, skip one, two stitch, and front post, double crochet, then skip two, making shell. Skip two, and actually this time I will doing one, two, three. Skip this three, and double crochet at the end, and chain three, and start over again, making shell. This time back post double crochet back post double crochet. Looks like this. Right, keep repeat to end, please. Last double crochet. And chain three, turn, and this will be last row. Last row, they say four double crochet. This shell may be big. Last one, four double crochet and chain one and four double crochet again. But maybe I will making a pinko here. So chain actually not one, a chain three please. One, two, three. And I wanna making pinko here. Am I say correct? Pinko? Okay, pull through like a slip stitch. Then four double crochet, please. One, two, three, four. So making a little pointy like that. And front double crochet. And repeat four double crochet. Chain 3 and go back to this double crochet, last double crochet half, this front and back stitch, and just slip stitch and 4 double crochet. Doing again. 4 double crochet. Chain 3. Slip stitch. And 4 double crochet again. 1 더블 크로셰 at the end. I will do chain 2 and cut. I have only this much left. I'm lucky. I finished. I throw a pin here, right there. I mean needle. We can hide in through the same color. So I add some button and making a little longer. I finish the bottom 3 rows. I add more. Alright, thank you for watching, everyone.